name is Kevin Sampson. I'm from Newark, New Jersey. The title of this exhibit is The Ark of Renewal, but in all actuality, it should be called The Congregation. So when this was designated a chapel in the 50s. It wasn't a chapel when the ship was in service. So in the 1950s, they needed a place for couples to come and get married, so they created this space. So when I found out that it was a chapel that had never been worshipped in, what I wanted to do was to restore spiritual energy to it and create a sacred space. In order to create a sacred space, you have to worship in it, you have to go to it, you know, you have to bring things in it, it has to be fed and nurtured like a plant. So initially I was going to do an installation and bring in all of these boats and stuff that I made. But after being hanging around here and getting a feel of the boat, I decided to change up a little bit. So I contacted a friend of mine who has, he's an extensive collector of African-American culture. And he had all of these photographs from African-American women in church hats from the late 1800s to the 1900s. And they became my congregation. And you know, as you see his church hats, these are all, you know, his church hats go to the 1800s, pretty early 1900s. So what I wanted to do was I wanted to create to reinvigorate this space by putting in its sacred objects and a congregation and restore its spirituality.